Hey, my name's Isabella. I hope that you enjoy my acting in other clips as much as I've enjoyed doing them.
Hi, my name is Isabella Gibbons, and I'm 9 years old. My parents? Strict? No. I mean, once the teachers told them I was texting in class, so they took my phone away. And then I got a C on my English papers, so they took their TV away. And then to top it off, I came in past curfew last Friday, so they grounded me for a whole week. A long, long week without a phone or TV privileges in the house. And no one to talk to except my mom. I talked to her nonstop from the moment I came home from school until the time I went to bed. And being grounded only lasted for like 3 days. Because she came in my room and threw the phone at me, screaming, "I can't take this anymore! I need you to talk to somebody who understands what the heck you're talking about!" And so, yeah, I basically do whatever I want since then.
Hi, my name is Isabella Gibbons and I'm 9 years old. What are you doing?
Late night snack. Snack in the cafeteria. Being the daughter of the owner has its perks. Hungry?
How dare you bring an apple into my safe space?
Okay, you're projecting your feelings onto fruit. And that's weird. Also, just because Apple's back doesn't mean she's gonna beat you.
But it's gonna be so much harder now. I mean, I might as well be competing against someone Biles.
Actually, my mom thinks Apple is going to be better than Simone.
If I'm all honest, Nadia, then I'll ask for her.
Sorry. Look, if you don't make first team this year, you'll make it next time.
You don't understand. My mom's homeworking 2 jobs just so I can be here. She sacrificed so much for me just so I could pursue my dream. I can't keep asking for her to do that if I'm just gonna spend another year on the bench. And I really thought I had a shot until Apple came back.
You still got a shot? Since when do you back down from a challenge? Your whole life's been a challenge. Like when your mom said, when your mom told you she didn't have enough money to send you to gymnastics class, what did you do? You're supposed to say, "I taught myself from internet videos."
You know I don't do call and response.
Come on. When the coach at the Y said you weren't good enough for Big Sky, who's the girl who applied anyway and made the hater eat his words?
Heather!
Just a sec, Sam.
What was that, Heather?
Nothing, Sam. Just a bird. So, let's say I do it. And I'm not saying I would. I go to prison, so how would I even know my brother got the money?
I guess you'll just have to take my word.
What's your name?
My name's Sam.
Well, hi Sam. I'm Ava. I'm a camp counselor here. If you need anything, let me know.
Okay.
I mean, my brother, he's an artist too.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
My dad thinks my drawings are stupid, but it's the only thing that really makes me happy.
Sometimes people don't see the beauty in things. It's not your art being good. No. The beauty comes from in making you happy, you know? So as long as it makes you happy, you keep doing it.
I had so much fun today.
Yeah, me too. I can't wait to see you tomorrow.
Hey, look, it's my dad. Hey, Ava, where are you going? I think you're cool and I want you to meet my dad.
Hey! What are you doing here?
I'm a camp counselor.
Sam, come on. I don't want you around her.
Why? Sam, I'm your sister.
What is about me?
Are you serious right now? All I ever wanted was a relationship, and you keep treating me like I'm some mistake!
That's because you were! Sam, let's go.
How's it feel to be a star?
It feels amazing!
She's in wrong number. Had a rough day. And sisters.
This is me.